Good morning, roomies. How are you all doing? Are you all fine? Are you all ready to learn new alphabet sounds in English? Today's alphabet is I, and I as in ice cream, iron, ink pot, ice cream. Repeat after ma'am. Ice, iron, ice cream, and ink pot. Some more letters with I sound and you will read aloud. Ill, insect, inside, infant, indoor. Once again, ill, inside, insect, infinite, indoor. You have to write this I in your notebook and practice it twice. A second letter is J. J for jet, juice, jug, jeep. Let's repeat it once again. Jet, juice, jug, jeep. Some more words with J sound. You have to read it with ma'am. Jar, jam, jeans, jewels, jacket. Once again, jar, jump, jeans, jewels, jacket. And you have to practice this J in your notebook. The next alphabet is K. K. As in kid, kite, key, kangaroo. Once again, kid, kite, key, kangaroo. Some more K sound words. King, knee, kettle, knock, kitchen. Once again, king, knee, kettle, knock, kitchen. This is K and you have to practice the same in your notebook. Alphabet L. This is L. Leg, lock, leaf, lamb. Once again, read loud. Leg, lock, leaf, lamb. Read with ma'am loudly. Lead, lake, lollipop, leopard, ladybird. Once again, you have to read loudly with ma'am. Lead, lake, lollipop, leopard, ladybird. You have to practice this letter L in your notebook. Now, in maths, we are going to learn counting from 41 to 60. Practice this in your notebook as well as oral also you have to count it. 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60. Once again, count it once again. 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60. Now children, after doing counting from 41 to 60, we were counting forward. Hum kaun si counting kar rahe the? Forward. Now we are going to do backward counting. Backward counting from 10 to 1. Are you all ready to do it? You have to do the same in your notebooks too. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's do it one again. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So you have done counting from 41 to 60 and backward counting from 10 to 1. Now in Hindi, आज हम हिंदी में क्या पढ़ेंगे? हिंदी में हम करेंगे व्यंजन. क्या करना है? व्यंजन. So first व्यंजन is T. T से tub, television, टोपी, टमाटर. कौन कौन से अक्षर हैं? टब, टेलीविजन, टोपी, टमाटर. ट के बाद आता है ठ. ठ से ठेला, ठठेरा, ठप्पा, ठंडी. कौन कौन से अक्षर हैं? ठेला, ठठेरा, ठप्पा, ठंडी. ड. ड से डफली, डाकिया, डमरू, डब्बा. एक बारी और करेंगे मैम के साथ. डफली, डाकिया, डमरू, डब्बा. ढ. ढ से ढक्कन, ढोलक. एक बारी और. ढ से ढक्कन, ढोलक. और ण खाली, ण खाली. तो आज हमने हिंदी में कौन कौन से अक्षर सीखे? ट, ठ, ड, ढ और ण. Thank you, children.